Philharmonic Quintet, and the title of the piece is Jubilation, written by a local composer, Robert Mitchell.
My name's Justin, I play bass. I have a joke. It might not go over well with some people, but let's give it a shot. So what's the difference between a viola and a trampoline?
What is it?
No one takes off their shoes to jump on a viola. All right.
Thanks, Justin.
One more viola joke and then I'll stop picking on them. What's the difference between an onion and a viola? No one cries when you cut up a viola. Okay, it's just that they're too good to pass up. I couldn't resist. I'm sorry. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the Henry Sibley Orchestra parent organization for doing all the hard work to organize this and get the clothes together and the pie card fundraisers. All the work they do is very important, and so. We thank them for doing that and making all of this possible.
Yeah, Justin.
Thank you, Justin. Thank you.
We're waiting for our weary travelers to come down from the mountain.
Time for one more quick joke. All right, so a bear walks into the bar, right? And asks, hey, I'd like a beer. And the bartender says, why such big paws?